I will be in about 2 seconds though. Let's just train the parts.